I don't know why, but I like loneliness, really like loneliness, and I'm so afraid of my siblings. And today we're gonna talk about my inside world, what happening inside of me while this coronavirus time, and let's go. I always was a good person, good productive person when I'm alone. It means when I'm alone at home, when nobody is appeared at my home, when I don't hear anybody, I can do anything. Really, I don't give a shit about someone who will say to me something on social media. I don't give a shit about somebody who will say to me in real life, but I'm scared of surrounders inside of my home, like our siblings and my home, my family home. I'm so scared to do something. Even my door right now is closed, but I'm scared to do something. I don't know why. And it is sometimes I feel like unproductive because I'm scared of what they will think about my sounds that I produce. I don't like when someone walks near my door. Even I speak in English, I understand that they will not understand me. It is maybe some of the things that I don't know what is. Also, I feel one more way. I feel unproductive when I wake up at time not like a 9, 8, 7, 6, 5 a.m. when I wake up on a later time, I feel really not really good. And I don't feel really productive in a way when I wake up and do eating firstly and after that I do my productive deals. No need to eat so big amount of food, Igor, because when I eat so big amount of food, I feel like I accomplished everything in my life. I like to be hungry. I like to be hungry. I like to be lonely. And maybe it is one of the reasons what makes me productive. What makes me so really I want to do something. When I feel so insecure, maybe in some way. I mean that insecure in a meaning of my human rights. Like when I feel insecure in a way, like I feel hungry. Yes, I feel like a wanting inside of me, wanting that I want something. I feel that I want to do something to like earn this food. If I'm not hungry, if I fooled and I feel like, oh, I ate today and I feel like I don't need to work to achieve something because I am nice right now, I can scroll my social media and that's all. If I feel lonely, I feel like I need to work on something because I need someone near me. I need someone near me and I want to chase it. I want to chase this feeling of when someone will be near me. It's like a not sexual thing. It is more like a being near someone. It is like a feeling. But I don't like this feeling of being near someone. I also understand that if I will think this way, always like I want to be hungry, I want to be alone, I will be alone, I will be hungry in this life. Need to create some routine that will make me more understandable, or need to change something in my life, like I maybe need to write affirmations for myself that I'm not scared of my grandma, I'm not scared of these things, I'm scared even produce sounds at the morning and of doing me exercises even with closed door. I understand that they will not say to me that I do some of the exercises. Maybe I think that my family is toxic, maybe not, but need to do something with it, need to change my mentality, my attitude inside of me, need to be more positive. Sometimes I'm really closed inside of me. I understand that maybe 22nd of May will be my new day and need to share it to you, my daily improvements, my daily new things that I achieved. It will be really good stuff, I hope so. Also, no need to focus on numbers on social media, how much views I have, especially on TikTok. Sometimes I create videos and I think that I'm shadow banned. I really shadow banned. And I produce new content and I think, oh, again, I don't feel it. Need to focus more on hashtags and more on my skills. Like, I can do this. Need to make content that will be like my portfolio, not like a views that I will have. Okay, Igor, let's do this. I think that it will be good stuff. Even with a poor quality of production, need to improve my mental and my own skills. Not skills of production. Production, it is editing and something like this way. Need to improve our speaking, acting, human skills. I think that it will be better. Thanks so much for watching this video. I will create list of things to do tomorrow. Also, I do daily videos. Today I did not do this because today was unproductive really day for myself. I created some videos on TikTok and that's all. And need to create checklist of things that I will do daily. Really, like, I will be proud of by doing them. Like a push-ups maybe, like something else. I need to upload them on social media, on YouTube channel Learn Eater. You can find it on the description below. This channel is about my progress. Maybe need to make it more like a progressive. But sometimes I like to speak about my life, by the way. I like to use this channel to motivate myself, because I like to do inspirational speeches, because these inspirational speeches inspire me too. I mean this. Maybe need to upload more content this way. I was creating, I remember when I was living at dormitory, I was creating content about when I was living at dormitory. I was creating videos easy motivation from me. And it was a good stuff. I really talked every morning. I woke up, I was waking up for the specific purpose to create easy motivation daily video and upload it to social media like this way. Maybe need to come back to this and create more inspirational videos, and then it will be good. Like, create 1,000 different inspirational videos. I also understand inside of me that I like drawing, painting. Sometimes I want to do this, but I don't do this. Need to maybe focus on drawings too, not only on music. Music sometimes feels, so to me, kind of routineable. But maybe drawings will be too, because I don't know. But I promise to myself that I want to be in a good position of singing. Maybe I feel this way because I'm scared of my family. When I'm alone, I really like to produce sounds with my mouth so much. Maybe I should speak louder in this way and create more content when I speak loud. Because last 30, 40, 50 videos, I started to speak really with a low volume. So calm. And when I speak in low volume, I feel like not super relaxed and so engaging. Yes. Okay, I hope that you understand me. Let's go on our further direction. We can do this. See you next time. You're a cool man. And I will create affirmations to myself. What should I change inside of my mind about feeling of my siblings around me. And also need to create checklist for tomorrow. And need to create content, and every day I will say how much I improved, how many things from hashtag LearnEater I've made daily. Okay, see you next time. You are cool. Don't forget to improve so daily.
Bye bye.